The USS Ohio, SSGN 726, is one of the most formidable and historically significant submarines ever built by the United States Navy. Originally launched as an SSVN, ballistic missile submarine, Ohio was the lead vessel of her class, setting the standard for nuclear deterrence during the Cold War. She was later converted into an SSGN, a guided missile submarine, giving her a new life and mission profile that perfectly embodies technological evolution, stealth, and modern warfare adaptability. Commissioned on November 11, 1981, the USS Ohio was designed to carry 24 Trident ballistic missiles, making her one of the most powerful deterrent forces in the world. Built by the Electric Boat Division of General Dynamics in Groton, Connecticut, her immense size and capabilities reflected the strategic priorities of the U.S. during a time when nuclear balance was essential to maintaining global stability. The Ohio stretches an impressive 560 feet in length, with a beam of 42 feet and a submerged displacement of more than 18,000 tons. She is powered by a single S8G pressurized water reactor driving two turbines and a single shaft, producing over 60,000 shaft horsepower. This nuclear propulsion allows her to operate submerged for months at a time, limited primarily by food supplies and crew endurance rather than fuel. Her maximum submerged speed exceeds 25 knots, and she can dive to depths of more than 800 feet. Inside, her complex systems manage life support, power distribution, navigation, sonar, and combat operations with precision and quiet efficiency. The reactor allows for near limitless underwater range, a crucial factor for strategic deterrent patrols where stealth and endurance are paramount. Originally, Ohio's primary mission was nuclear deterrence. Each of her 24 Trident missiles could carry multiple independently targetable reentry vehicles (MIRVs), giving her the potential to strike numerous targets across vast distances with devastating accuracy. These missiles, housed in vertical launch tubes, made the submarine a critical leg of the U.S. nuclear triad, along with land-based intercontinental ballistic missiles and strategic bombers. The Trident system represented one of the most secure and survivable components of America's defense posture, as submarines like Ohio could remain hidden beneath the ocean surface, nearly impossible to detect or track by adversaries. After the end of the Cold War, however, the strategic environment shifted. The demand for large-scale nuclear deterrence was replaced by a need for more flexible, conventional strike capabilities that could respond quickly to regional conflicts and emerging threats. Rather than retire the Ohio-class submarines, the U.S. Navy decided to convert four of them, Ohio, Michigan, Florida, and Georgia, into SSGNs, or guided missile submarines. This conversion process, completed for the USS Ohio in 2006, transformed her into a modern powerhouse capable of launching precision strikes, supporting special operations forces, and conducting intelligence missions in high-risk environments. The conversion was a complex and innovative engineering project. The 24 Trident missile tubes were reconfigured, 22 of them were modified to carry up to 7 Tomahawk cruise missiles each, allowing the submarine to deploy a total of 154 Tomahawk land attack missiles. The remaining two tubes were adapted for special operations support, fitted with lockout chambers that allow Navy SEALs and other special forces to deploy covertly while the submarine remains submerged. The USS Ohio's ability to combine massive firepower with stealthy special operations capability makes her one of the most versatile assets in the U.S. Navy's arsenal. The Tomahawk cruise missiles that Ohio carries can be launched from underwater and travel hundreds of miles to strike targets with pinpoint accuracy. These missiles can be reprogrammed mid-flight, providing tactical flexibility that few other systems can match. This gives Ohio the capability to engage a wide range of targets, from enemy infrastructure and command centers to radar sites and air defense networks, without ever revealing her position. During operations, her crew can execute simultaneous missile launches, overwhelming enemy defenses before they have time to react. Ohio's role in special operations is equally crucial. The submarine can carry and deploy a detachment of Navy SEALs along with their specialized equipment, including mini-submarines and underwater delivery vehicles. The lockout chambers and dry deck shelters enable SEALs to exit the submarine underwater, conduct missions such as reconnaissance, sabotage, or rescue operations, and return undetected. This combination of conventional firepower and clandestine capability allows the USS Ohio to serve as both a strike platform and a command post for covert operations. Life aboard the USS Ohio is defined by professionalism, routine, and endurance. The submarine's crew of approximately 155 sailors, including officers and enlisted personnel, operate in a highly disciplined environment where every action is carefully monitored and coordinated. Because of her size, Ohio offers relatively more space and comfort than smaller submarines, but living conditions remain austere compared to surface ships. Crews work in shifts around the clock, maintaining systems, conducting drills, and ensuring the vessel remains at peak operational readiness. Meals, recreation, and limited communication with the outside world help maintain morale during extended deployments lasting several months. The USS Ohio represents more than just a weapon of war, it is a symbol of engineering excellence and strategic foresight. Her transformation from an SSBN to an SSGN underscores the U.S. Navy's ability to adapt legacy platforms to modern missions, extending their service lives while enhancing their capabilities. Each patrol or mission undertaken by Ohio contributes to the broader goal of deterrence through strength and readiness. Her stealth allows her to operate undetected in contested regions, providing a silent yet powerful presence that can influence events without a single shot being fired. Throughout her career, the USS Ohio has participated in numerous exercises and operations that demonstrate her flexibility and relevance in modern naval warfare. Her presence in the Pacific, particularly in areas such as the South China Sea and the Western Pacific, reinforces U.S. commitments to allies and signals deterrence to potential adversaries. The submarine's advanced sonar systems, electronic warfare suites, and communication networks enable her to gather intelligence, monitor adversary movements, and contribute to the Navy's broader situational awareness in critical regions. Today, more than four decades after her commissioning, the USS Ohio continues to stand as a testament to American naval power and innovation. Her sleek, black hull hides beneath the ocean's surface, carrying within it the capability to deliver devastating precision strikes or to support the most secretive of missions. In her silence lies her strength, in her versatility lies her enduring value. As a pioneer of her class and a master of adaptation, the USS Ohio remains one of the most capable and respected submarines ever to sail beneath the waves, embodying the perfect balance of stealth, strength, and strategic impact that defines the modern undersea warrior.